Hey guys, welcome back to Dwarven Rule 16. I am your host Javon, and today we're up for a brand new video. Today I'll be showing you guys how to find the config and save file location for Hogwarts Legacy. Now, I'll show you both the Steam version and the Empress version if you switched over, but yeah, let's get into it. So you're going to go into your local C drive, users, wherever you have the game installed, of course, whatever your name is here listed as, app data, local. And you're going to scroll all the way down. Now, if you have the Steam version, it's going to be here for Hogwarts Legacy, the saved games, and the config file, which I will do in a low-end config for this game in a bit, because so stay tuned for that video. And if you have the Empress version, if you only have that version, it's not going to be called Hogwarts Legacy. It's going to be called Phoenix. You're going to click on the save, and once again, you'll see everything here, the saved games, as well as the config file. That's it, guys, in case you guys were just wondering. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Don't forget to please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and